Epidemiological data show a decrease in vaccination rates in many European countries, according to the European Center for Disease Control data. And this results in an increase of some important infectious diseases, such as measles and congenital rubella, able to cause a lot of problems to some children. The problem of vaccine hesitancy in Europe is increasing, and we ask an effort to all the states, to all the scientific societies, to all the stakeholders in the field of vaccination to increase the information campaign to illustrate the advantages of vaccinations and the risk of having the diseases. In Italy, according to the European Union guidelines, there is a draft of the new vaccination plan able to increase the number of vaccination offered free of charge to all the population in the childhood, in also for adults. And this is very important, and we hope to have as soon as possible this plan. But this is not enough. You have to work throughout media. We have to work organizing congresses and courses in order to illustrate to all the physicians and all the other personnel involved in the campaign. And we need also to send clear messages to the population, because we notice that in many websites there are a lot of not correct information concerning the effects of vaccines and the possible risk of vaccinations. So we need an effort all together to improve the vaccination rates in Europe and in the world.